effort, without the effort, nothing can happen. You know, it's not going to be a bolt of lightning saying, I'm going to awaken your Amrit inside you. Only Guruji can do that, but we have to follow Guruji's path and be on our guard when we're following that path. Just like you travel on a motorway, you don't close your eyes, do you? Say, no, there's three lanes now, I can't possibly go wrong, so I'll go in the middle lane and close my eyes. Or you always follow rules by signaling when overtake or go back into the first lane. If you don't, you're going to end up with a crash sooner or later because you're not telling the other drivers what you're doing. So you look at signs and see where you're going. In the same way in your life, you've got to follow a path. And then that path, all the dangers that you could face, is where Guruji comes in. He alerts you to all them dangers. He saves you from them dangers. He warns you of them dangers. But the bad news is, we ignore Guruji and say, okay Guruji, we'll carry on with our soap operas, we'll carry on with our backbiting, we'll carry on with our backstabbing, we'll carry on with our jealousy and greed. I know you told us we shouldn't, but it tastes nice at the moment. I'm enjoying myself. I'm very rich. I like to show off. You know, this is us. We can't deny it. One day we have to accept it. If we are like that, then that's what we are. And when we accept that, then we might have a chance to move on and say, no, Guruji doesn't want us to be us. This is wrong. Guruji doesn't want us to be like this. If we concentrate on something, it's because we like it. And if we cannot concentrate on Gurbani, it's because we've not made the effort to like Gurbani. Our love for Guru's word is very small compared to our love and our attention to East Enders or Coronation Street or the umpteen soap opera that you probably watch on TV. Because our mind is totally attracted to that. We want to follow the story. But there's no story. The writer is making it up as he goes along to draw your attention to it. It's a con. They live on that con.